Okay, everything seems to be up. Greetings, Athena here. Back with some more Child of Light. If I can click the right thing. There we go. So, before it gets started, if you could check the links below, there's a link for Nappy Roots Bookstore. They could really use some assistance after COVID. So if you could provide any assistance, please check the link below, and it'd be greatly appreciated. And with that, we are back into it. Where am I at? There was a map, wasn't there? There's a mountain giant on that map. Anyway, I'm probably going to be a little low energy today, more so than usual. Why are you giving me that? That tutorial would have been useful. Anyway, just because I'm not feeling great today. Ow. I'm sure running smack dab into a pointy bark is helpful with... Oh, that's a... Let's see. Blind you. Alright, then hit it in behind. Oh! Those are new too. Oh wait. Oh, I need to actually play the game. I'm so tired. How does game work? Okay. Act. Probably should just do it. I don't like the look of this thing. It's not weak to anything I have on those things. Paralyzed. I don't like that. Is that thing looking weak? Let's try just one more slash. There we go. Ow. I feel like I'm keeping this thing from acting a lot. Do we need a heal? Let's use a starlight on that. No, not weak. Some juice here. Let's see if it was weak or not. Go down. Do a tumble net, that should be enough, right? Yeah, got that. Okay. Let's try Starlight on you. Nine. Not so much. Oh, out of juice. I don't think I've tried fire on that one yet. Devastation. Chest down here. X. A healing tonic. I should probably use those tonics at some point. This game is kind of the whole, like, rub your head and pat your tummy at the same time. I don't think that was a surprise attack on either once. Oh, what? Oh no, I don't like you. Alright, go here. I don't like you. Let's try. I doubt lightning's gonna do anything to a rock. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. paralyzing. That's so annoying. Not. Oh, that only did 3 that time. At least they only do it to one of my people. Let's try. Where is that? Oh, well, interrupted. I thank you, game. I understand how the mechanics work. At this point, at least that part of the mechanics. Oh, that worked out nicely. I'm gonna grab some stuff. Grab some stuff. Let's see, heal. What is he? The movements on that jester is really... Oh, what's the word? Exaggerated. Wow. Oh. Probably could keep this thing from acting. Chance of killing target to a creature instantly. Defend. I should get more of that. Get me some defend. Okay, I don't really need those. There we go. Magic potion. Look at its eyes. Stop it, don't look at me like that. Let's do that. Did that count as a surprise? It did not. It's a bombard, it's so annoying. Oh, you did it to 2 of my peoples! Can I... stop it? Some of these nice little orbs. See, this would be a heal thing eventually. What's over here? Shouldn't heal if it hits, drops under 40. That's pretty good though. Limit protection all. Probably need a better heal eventually, though. Here. Yeah, just a slash, I think, because I think that thing's weak to fire. Oh, that was a creepy dodge. The gesture concerns me. Not by anything it has done, but I blame Dragon Quest. Dragon Quest has made me feel very nervous around gestures. Aw, man. Oh, that was a creepy dodge, too. Are all dodges just creepy? Whoa there. You're not a dragon. You're not supposed to have a breath. You're a griffin. Act like a griffin. You're supposed to rend my flesh with your claws. That's how griffins act. Haven't you ever played Witcher? Man, those things are brutal. Paralyzed. Alright, dead. That is so creepy. You dead? Thank you. Can I get this chest? Max MP plus 2. Ow. That dash does not mess around. Okay. That seems like a boss fight. Grab this, then we'll grab that. Oh. No, don't. Gotcha. There's this, oh, it's the stupid hyena dog. Like the hyena dogs. That should kill that. Okay. I think a starlight will kill it, right? Oh, unless I don't interrupt it. And it moves faster than it did previously. I understand the Prevent Interruption game. You can stop giving me that thing now. Ooh, a ruby. Add light damage to melee attacks. Well, I don't really have anything that's been working to the lightning-y damage that I've been using, so. Next area. Oh, hi. Hello. You're big. Oh, I still got a surprise attack. Man, you're big. Oh, that's boss music. I hope you're not a bonus boss that's about to rip my face off. That would be anxious. Just in case it doesn't. Get that out of here. One hit. There you go. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, so we've got... Yeah, that's good. Oh, you're so creepy. Yeah, I'm going to say that every time my character dodges. Because it is so creepy. And it deserves to be called out in its creepiness. Man, you got a lot of hit points. Uh-oh. It's a bad time to almost run out of firefly juice. Would you die? Going. Woo! Glad I did the defend. Gosh. Oh my god, go down. Out of fairy juice again. Jeez, how much health do you have? There we go. Stardust. Yeah, give me that defense. Always use it on the main character. My advice, in any JRPG of any type you play, you get a stat increase thing, you always use it on the main protagonist. Wait, where am I going? This way? No. Is it this way? What? Was that... all just bonus stuff I just did? Turn across the thorn sharp, fly delicately with careful art. Okay, to where? Confessions. What are confessions? Okay, well. Did that do something? Or was it just bonus stuff? Oh wait, are the thorns gone? Huh. Oh, ow. Nope, the thorns are still there. I have so gracefully put it with my face. Is that a confession? Love dissolves in the daylight, lost night scent. A hand open in the candlelight begs. Mine I turn away, wake burned down to dregs. Tsars, Kaisers, princes, their charms on me spent. At dawn my heart returned what was lent. Time's harsh touch owns me, whipping at my legs. The secret steps ahead, guilt to me time begs to abate Lemura's vast ascent. But day has its shadows, nooks under rocks. Someone no secrets knew who explored not. Time has its watchmaker, can stop all clocks. A meek duke trembling, gentle hands drawn. One dance banished all not light and night caught. You stood in the way and eclipsed the dawn. Those were a lot of words. I have no idea what any of that meant. Oh, hello. What a peculiar shrine. Okay. Iggy, flot is something. The lowest of the low I do not spy. Aurora, search the sky. Because I don't see the highest of the high. The deep dark well. I believe this village has been turned into crows. Hello, pilgrims, on a long journey are we. Empty, where could they all be? They're the crows. Unless you know many crows that wear hats. And actually, that would then explain the crow we saw earlier with the hat. Caw. Rough sapphire. I believe that belonged to you, but it's mine now. Let's see, a sapphire, that's different. Add water damage versus lightning. Try that for a bit. See here. Oh, that leads back to here. Oh, wait. Oh, no, this is wrong. Hick, hick. I don't care if I'm a crow. I'm gonna drink. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's call backwards. Oh, hello. Excuse me, sir, have you the sun or moon within this well? Hurrah, princess, you come. Most certainly not, can't you see? Oh, fuck. I'm all alone again. My ma, grandpa, and ire casters? You're keeping the village safe from demise. I left a couple of days before to replenish our supplies. And zounds, the Dark Queen cursed Maw kin to birds. The water of Leith could cure him. Good God. The water of Leith would cure him, and I have to make the journey down. But fear has. Poor man. Let's go down only a short span. Come on, Finn. Jump in. You said you cast spells? Aye, princess, I'm one of the best. In the well, it will be put to the test. Hurrah, Finn here. Aurora, do not call me princess. Huh, that's interesting. She's wearing a crown, why is she? Because isn't she a princess? She seemed very angered by that. That's weird. Lightning, wildfire, a knock over the head. HP upgrade. Monsoon. Rage of Capilli? That looks nice. Oh, it's further away than I thought. Oh, okay. I thought you were one of the cats. Sorry, I heard a lot of ruckus going on behind me, and I was just my cats will get into things sometimes when they have when they deem it's time to eat. Is Death's own face. I have a feeling lightning is suddenly going to become very important. Not except for that one. Oh, wait. Where's my other person? Oh, I only get two people total? That kind of blows. Ugh. That really blows, actually. That's nice, though. Oh, but my... We have to get out of here. Calm down, master your fear. There's only a few and half of us. you could just disappear. This whole only two person thing is a real drag. We're at the bottom of the well. Where flows Leith's swell? I love how this is like, with all the well buckets here, this is kind of indicating like we're in the realm of wells. This is, all wells are connected. Resistance. Weird anglerfish hat. Okay, what does this get me? What one of that? Ooh. Oh wait, it's a move. I'd want passive increase of damage. Bravo, you with the beard. Are you a magician? Well, you might say that. Come to the circus and try out. She's inviting you to audition. Up on a stage, are you kidding? Might as well feed me to a griffin. Add lightning damage to melee attacks, increase type. I hear bats. Oh, hello. Weird rat pig creature. There we go. Ow. Some slash there. What? Oh, you're still not dead? Let's try. There it is. Found it. Oh. That cane looked more wooden-like, but no, that's a metal stick. Why wouldn't I mean, the jester is a healer, but oh, elixir. Hello. Oh no, we'll never get through. Remember the door in the tree? What do we do? Do not worry, wait and see. Some of it was. How do I? Because we need to. So yeah, that's not gonna work. Is there like more pieces to it? Seemed like I had enough to do in that place. It's like it wasn't letting me adjust anything. Just do a knock, save MP. I thought it would have killed it by now. So what am I overthinking here? Oh. I hope it doesn't lead to tragedy. Well, that was confusing. I feel like most of the time I overthink these things. More than it is normally my problem is overthinking is what I'm trying to say. I don't think that counted as a did. Oh, you're different and new and I hate it. Let's get you to take care of that thing. Not weak to that. All right, that's good. I wonder. Water, maybe? Oh, guess doesn't matter. At you. Wonder what you're weak to. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that kind of does an ambush bullcrap. Come on. Resisted that. Ugh. Okay, it was a fire, right? Jeez. Go down already. I like that. Also like that. But I also could use more defense. Bird, wait. Oh no, it cannot be. Eivo, speak to me. Caw. I'm beside myself. Quick, give me some mint to calm my nerves. Why would I carry mint? No, Mint, worse than the birds. Why are you so upset? I do not see. My grandpa, this here bird be. We shall find the cure. Do not dismay. I wish I never got up today. Feel that. Some say an idea can be dangerous, like creepers in the garden so serene, beneath sprawling plants twisted unseen, exposing buried heads insidious, a brooding order created for us. Frantic vines dividing stone and stream, intent on sacrificing virgin green and turning tended rose to wilderness. But what of those who nurse the garden fair, the curious bees darting bloom to bloom, from outside the garden's limit they be, and bring abundant life to nature's womb? Their fearsome sting may cause the meek to flee, but tangled creepers they coax to bear fruit. Okay. Cunning. Well, that worked. Not how I intended it to, but it worked, I guess. Except that didn't work out. This is a killer. This is gonna hurt. Oh, counter. There we go. Out of crap. There you go. Enjoy that. There we go. Let's see. There we go, got that. Excuse me. Quadruple explanation point indeed, Firefly. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Mm-mm. Don't like that one bit. I like the music, though. I do like the music. Holy shit. The water one's about to act. We're just gonna need to get married this time. Already started on that one, so there we go. Just do a slash on the fire. Corrupted. Theory is correct, that is possible. Yep, there it is. Out of juice. Oh, I should have defended. Come to the water quickly. Birds they were, now be free. Lift the curse and the capilli. Ah. What a curious basin. It shows you what your heart is craving. Perhaps it will show me the moon and sun. Have a look, it's worth a run. Please, it's a holy Saturday. The people with your speed triggers. My roar, my heart, broken. Your grace, someone bring the doctor, your grace. Father, did you see the sun and moon? Make your magic again, quick. It only works once. I'm going to be sick. That's an interesting creature. Weird anglerfish people. Finn. Grandpa, good to see you about. None of that. Come here, you cowardly lout. Princess. Aurora, please, madame. Thank you, on behalf of my people, Aurora. We were afraid to never again see the soft heels of Lemuria. I wish I could be happy. My heart is colder than frost. I fear that for my father, all hope has been lost. The lady's flute. Let us see what it will do. Fingers crossed. Aurora, you seem like a bird. What sweet music I just heard. Nothing changed at all, not even the weather. Yet somehow I feel a little better. Huh. Goodbye. My path home I must set. The Kapali thank ya. I thank ya. We will not forget. Pleased to meet you, sir. Like weeds it is. I am lucky to be alive. When at my house. Besides the bloomin' apple tree in the forest, I arrived this whiz. What are you saying? Was in the air I went around. To my garden and attacked I was. Barely escape, I couldn't cast and jammed my big toe. No. Yes, it hurts, it does. Poor man, you have no home? Perhaps someone can help. Could you use your sword? If you aren't a coward like my grandson, I suppose there'll be a reward. Okay, why are you all eyeing me like that? Just coming by to say hi. The old monastery is so scary. Voices and spooks every which way, I fear. Just the gravedigger's braves on near the bravery, but I might fight for the beer. Oh, man. If you go down into the plains, say hi to my cousin, but know she's very strange. Okay, well, I'll just leave you guys to it. Your bravery, we're very impressed. Thank you for saving us. Pardon me, have you seen the highest of the high? Never heard of it, but by the by, the Temple of the Moon is up the cliffs of Harren nearby. I wonder if that's what we are looking for. Wait, oh, are you... So where exactly are we heading? That is the question I've been dreading. Wait, did we forget something? Most definitely, me. I just up and turned 13 last month. That is a big beard for a 13-year-old. Which marks me a man, you see? 13, with that beard? We completely age rapidly. But I've bungled it. Grandpa threw me out. Brave I need to be. Will you help me? Fine, you can join our cavalry. Only please no snoring. She's right. From you, it sounds like roaring. What was that? is that? What? Okay. The girl who went into the well. The girl who broke the evil spell. And there. I'm so starved I could eat my hat. Being a bird will do that. I have to teach, but I'd give a shovel for just an apple. We shall keep an eye out for one we can grapple. Oh. I know you and Finn had to save us, but my word, my husband was quieter as a bird. Queen of the night cursed us. We need only a couple herbs. We snuck into her garden. She turned us all into birds. Your bravery, we're very impressed. Thank you for saving us, Princess. There's nothing in here. It's a flying pig. Such symmetrical smoke rings. Father would be jealous. A performance this isn't. It's to lure the rebellious. Cure with the smell of mint. Yesterday at dawn, Achilles' gleam in his eye, stomped the ground, cried out and took to the sky. Woe is me, only I could have stopped him, but I was deterred. Curse the gods, I was a bird. Today I have the hands to catch him, but no wings. I shall float up there, where is he? Why, you can go where pigs fly. Excuse me, madame, no need to be rude. Where else would Achilles lie? He's a one-of-the-kind, mint-hunting flying pig. And I own him, he wears my mark. Paint with illuminating ink. If you find him in the plains, the wind will spark. I promise to reward you with more than a lark. Okay. The plains. Ow. The plains, huh? Whoa, she's the one who found the stars. You gonna take back Lamar for ours? The girl who went into the well. The girl who broke the evil spell. Huh. I wonder where the person that was here went. So the plains. I the hell? Ow. Probably. Fast enough. I want to find the planes first before I go. There we go. Oh, I should check. Oh, defense. That's a. Okay, I misunderstood what that was. Thought it was a passive. If I should use that or not. Tax of attention center calls per. Ooh. MP. Oh, is this actually working? Maybe? Kind of? Not really? Okay. Okay, so I need to. Yeah, okay. Where'd that go? There it is. The wind has not that strong before. Father, help me. How am I yearned for? So much feeling. I wish I knew. Or what does a father do? A father tucks you into bed. Oop. Holds you when you are sad. He always knows what to do. He is the best friend you ever had. Not all fathers. How can one father do all that? That's what fathers are good at. stats again. Hashtag not all fathers. This still looks more like a forest than out to the plains.
Aurora marched through gloomy meadows, down to a dusty plain, searching high and low for the sun and moon, despairing as she came. But just when she was certain her quest was hopeless, she was done. The path twisted to reveal, no, not the sun. Be patient, child. We have only begun.
Okay. The lowest of the low I do not spy. Aurora, search the sky. Because I can't, don't see the highest of the high. Okay. That is where I'm going to end it for the day, because it seems like this is a good stopping point. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. And until next time. Bye.